really good, and today I don't know if it's going to be a lengthy video because I'm doing kind of like a denim film merch review. I'm going to go over what broke, the quality of each product. Most of it is from the denim film shop, but I do have some stuff that are off eBay and Amazon, and I'm going to put on the clothes and show you them and get all that. So let's get into it. Plus, I'll be telling you the prices of each product. The first thing that I want to go over is like the stuff that I broke before I get into the things that are next to me, because the things that I broke I don't have with me, and they were both in the phone cases. The white one, the white Pixel phone case. I'll put photos of the ones that I can't show you in person here. The white Pixel one, it got decolorized quite easily because it's white, like the edges were running off, and they're like the volume button, it could easily snap off, and they're not really good like protectors on your phone. And the Fanflosion one, the print was rubbing off really easily, and again it was quite snappy off the plastic. Now, I got a bag off eBay, like this black one with like denim fill faces on, and that lasted quite a good while, and it's really good quality, except after a while the zips broke really easily, and that's the only thing that was wrong with it, so then I got a new backpack. Now, I do have other things, but I kind of lost them, and one of them is at my dad. I've lost both of my bands, my fandom member one and my stand up to cancer one. My fandom one, I know I was fandom member in the 10,000s, I know that, but I don't know where it's gone. But the thing with the bands, like they rub off like the print on them, except the number on the fandom one stayed where it was, so I like, okay then. And then the other thing that I don't have with me, my Pixel shirt. If I ever actually have a picture of me wearing that, I'll put it there as well. But like, that is my first shirt I ever got off the denim fill shop. And it's really good quality, it's really nice, but after a while it did get quite knobbly, like little balls were like moulding on. But it's just a nice shirt to wear around the house after it got quite knobbly, but it was really good quality at the beginning, I would say. Now, other things that I can show you that are not from the denim fill shop is this denim fill pillow. I'm pretty sure most of you have probably seen this if you watch my videos. This has probably been in the background of a couple. But this is my denim fill pillow. I got it for either my birthday last year. Wait, I can't say last year because 2015, oh god, we're in 2017. This is so weird. I'm filming this on the 3rd of January. Happy 1 year on YouTube, Courtney. But like, I'm still not used to it, guys. But anyway, yeah, I got this and it's really good quality. I don't like the texture, like sleeping on it, but it's actually really good and I've had it for over a year and none of it is like undone. It's really cute and also you can make them have really weird faces. While it goes laid there and it's kind of really funny. So I do recommend if you want a denim fill pillow. This is off eBay and I believe it was about $11.99, but I think you only get the cover and you have to buy the pillow. But if you want other pillows, I believe Redbubble do really good denim fill pillow, but I think those are just the cover as well. I'm not too sure because I've never bought anything off Redbubble before. Now I do have another thing, and I count it as merch because it is denim fill, and I have a drawing of denim fill that my friend Josh made me, so that was free, and it's a drawing, so it's like my one of a kind merch. I'm gonna do all the shirts and the jumper together and tell you if the denim fill shop or not. So yeah. Now pretty much everything else I have apart from shirts now are from the denim fill shop, so let's get into it. I want to go over my favourite thing. These are not in stock at the minute. I think they'll be back in stock in February. But these are the denim fill plushies. Denim fill. These are honestly adorable. Oh, feel your fluff in your eye. Let me shut that out. These are so adorable and soft and they stay in my denim fill shrine. But look at them. These are really good quality. No, I don't feel anything about them. I would say I want to cut off, like, you know, the little taggy part because I believe it's like way too big for its body, so I might do that soon. But it's really cute and really detailed, like you got little flicks in the hair and everything, and the suit, and of course the signature top for Dan and plaid for Phil. This is the one he wore in like Philly Not on Fire 4, I believe, and it's just adorable. And these are my best buddies and I'm so glad I got them. They were about £9.99 each. So together they were 20 and with shipping they were £25. Yes, I spent £25 on two Dan and Phil plushies. I pay quite a lot for my addiction, well my dad does. Now the next thing I want to talk about is the Dan and Phil stickers. I have two of them on my guitar. I did have two of them on my laptop, but they're not on there anymore. And I stuck two of them on this random nerdy notebook that I hardly ever use. It's literally plain paper in it. And I put it on here because it looks nerdy and the nerds, and they stay quite well because I hardly touch it. The thing about the sticker, they do quite rub off, so I won't recommend putting it on either like a tablet or like a laptop because they rub off quite easily, but they kept quite well on my guitar notebooks, so I believe those are good places to put them, and they are quite good quality, just they rub off and they're really hard to peel back off and they can scratch a bit easier. Oh, and stickers are £2.99 for two of them, and you don't know which one you're going to get. They're two, like, collections. These like the first one and then the second one. Now let's get on to pencil cases. I've got the Galaxy one and I've got the Pixel one. I got the pencil cases with, like, all the stuff in it. So, it like, the Pixel one with £10 altogether, £9.98 with all the stuff in it, but I've lost most of the stuff. And I think, do I have the Pixel? Yeah, I have the Pixel ruler in my Galaxy one and a corner snapped off. But here, this is what this looks like, and this is what the Galaxy one looks like. In the Galaxy one, you get a ruler, a rubber, three pencils, a pen and a notebook, but I'll go onto the notebooks. So the Galaxy one, because of the notebook, it is $11.99, and this one is $9.98 with a highlighter, a sharpener, a rubber, I think, what else, a pen and a pencil, I think, I believe. I'll put in the description down below where you can find all this stuff. And these are really good quality. This one is more of a foamy one, and this is still going strong. I use it for felt tip pens, but at the minute I'm not using it as anything normally. This is more when I'm getting more into my creative side in school, so I bring felt tip pens in here. And this is like my everyday one. So, yeah. Oh, and I actually have a pen and pencil from this one. So, yeah, the pencil is like a furry galaxy. And same as the pen. I think the pen is blue ink. Yeah, they never have black ink. Then again, I prefer, yeah, blue ink. I prefer black ink pens, but they already blue, so yeah. And the pens aren't my favourite, I would say, in both collections, but they're still a handy pen if your pen randomly runs out. And the pencils are actually quite good quality. I would recommend getting the pencil cases because I do believe they're worth it. Especially the Galaxy one because you get a really good notebook with it. And talking about notebooks, here's notebooks. I've got the Cat Wicker Come From Within and the Galaxy one. So the Galaxy one, the paper looks like this. It said Dan and Phil X Spiral, and it's really cute and I like it. I prefer this one because it has like actual spiral compared to the Cat Wicker one because you can't easily rip out the papers. But with the Cat Wicker one, you can snap it over and you got a bookmark. I don't know actually if there's anything in this one. Oh, there's literally just Cat Wickers. Well done, Courtney. And as you can see, because it isn't spiral, it has that. But the paper in this one is really good. This is more of a drawing one, I would say, because I prefer lined paper. So if you want more lined paper, get the Galaxy set. And in the Galaxy set, this is really cute then, because altogether the Galaxy set is $11.99 with this pencil case and all that, but the notebook itself is $7.98. So just think about it, keep it to get this one, you can write in it, but this one is more like nostalgic, I think that's how you say it, because it's cat whiskers, and they bought this out in Pin Filling It On Fire 6, I believe, but I do recommend they are both really good quality and I don't regret buying them at all. Then again, I don't regret buying any of these, but I would say I do kind of regret the phone case because they broke that easily. Let's talk about the Dan and Phil books. I would say if you want Keeper and you don't really mind about the bookmarks, then get them in store because on the shop they are $16.99 each, and we're shopping and we've posted everything off the Dan and Phil shop. It's the actual thing, and then add on the postage, which is £5 for me because I live in England. So yeah, I've got the Amazing Book of Not on Fire and Dan and Phil Go Outside. I both pre-ordered these off their shop. So I've got the bookmark from like Tabinoff, which is the pixel one, which I prefer this one. I don't want to lose my place in Dapgo. That's really bad. I still haven't finished reading Dapgo. I've looked through it, but I haven't had time, and I've read quite a lot of it. I seem like such a fake fan. But yeah, I'll show you what I'm up to, actually. So yeah, the bookmark in Dapgo is kind of like one you just literally slip in, and it has like Dan and Phil poking out, and it just literally says Dan and Phil. I prefer the picture one, but this one, it like stays on the page longer. And both of these books are amazing. From what I read from Dapgo, it's really good. Even though the cover, why? But it's still really good. And I wish I went to the big event Dapgoose, but that's in London and I'm in Manchester. And this is the book I read in 3 days. Yeah, I'm a really slow reader. I read it in 3 days, and it's the only book I've actually properly completed. Like, I have the Tyler Oakley Bing book. Still haven't read it. Got it for my birthday last year. So, yeah, but I recommend these. But you don't really mind about the bookmarks, because they are really good, but like, you don't really mind them. You can get them in store for like under 10 quid. And the with postage, it's like near 22 quid roundabout. So you're spending 22 quid on a book. Even though they're really good and it's supporting Dan and Phil, I recommend just buy it in store for Keeper price. Now let's talk about the key ring. This video is quite long, but the key ring, I really like. It's on my key. These are all my keys. I have a really long like black butler lanyard, so I just separated my key because I've been sleeping at people's houses, so it's easier to travel with this. But look at my actual key. It's the Mad Hatter, and it said you are invited to a very important date. Then I have Rocky Horror. Then I have a really dodgy picture of me. And then I have the key ring. The key ring is Dan on one side and Phil on the other. When I got it, well, when I ordered it, I thought it was literally going to be either Dan or Phil. And I was really scared, but I'm so glad it's like Dan on one side and Phil on the other. And it's only $3.48. So really good. And it hadn't broke and it hadn't discolorized. And it's been in my pocket and it's been flinged around. And it's more of like a messy, like solid material. And it's quite flexible. And I really like it. So I recommend buying this. But because it's that keep on the postage is quite a lot, I recommend buying it with something else. So then it ends up being Keeper overall. That's what I do recommend with the Dan and Phil shop. If you are buying quite a couple of stuff, go for it. But you're literally buying one product, it's much cheaper to buy quite a few, because say you buy a massive product like a jumper or a backpack that is like 25 quid, get something small as well, because then it'll cost like so much cheaper because the postage is for both of them, not just like one small thing, so it works out a lot better, I do say. Face mask. The face mask are on my wall and I can't even bother moving them, so here's a photo. And here's a photo of me as Dan. Yeah, that's what I use them for. The Dan one is really crumpled, but that's because it fell off my wall quite a lot. I keep them on my wall, and they're really good, even though they are quite creepy. They be staring at you at night like, hello! But yeah, they're really good and they're quite funny to have in your room, and gosh, it completes your denim filler shrine, I will say. And as you can also see on that wall are my posters and the denim fill mask. To get them together is £4.98, but separately I think they're £2 or something like that. I should have got that, I'm sorry, but I'll leave it down below. The posters are £9.98 each and they're really good quality. They're a lot smaller than I actually thought they would be. I thought they were going to even be massive, but no, they're quite good size. I think they're A3, and I have the photo booth one and got the casual denim fill one. I want to get the other two because I think because they're doing like this new branding thing, I might not be able to get it soon. So yeah, I'm waiting for that. I don't really mind about the stand up to cancel one because it's not like traditional denim filler, you get what I mean. Now the next thing, let's talk about the necklace. Now denim fill brought out products that I like for the secret denim fill fans, the secret people of the fandom, and it basically so you can wear them so you're supporting denim fill and you're showing that you like them, but not many people know. So that's why I got this Cat Wicked, and also because I'm Kitty Courts and Cat Wicked. The only thing I don't like about it is that I wish it had like a silver cane instead of a gold one, because apparently when this one gets wet, it gets quite rusty and it can like leave prints on your skin because it's metal. It's like how copper can leave green, but apparently this is blue, I think. But yeah, it's really good, just don't really get it wet, and I've had no problems with it. And the paint ain't came off mine, but apparently you wear it quite a lot, the paint does come off. But what I really like about it is that it has like quite a dent in the nose. So when I'm wearing it, I can literally place it on my nose, but I kind of look like a mole instead of a cat. That's the only bad thing. Now, I really, really want the lion hat, but I went with the llama hat, and it is my favourite. And now, if I stay like this, you can't really see it. But here's the llama hat, and it's my favourite thing I've bought from the denim fill shop, to be honest. So one of the balls came undone quite easily. Apparently, lots of the llama hats are very different, like some of them very different colours, some of them are more fluffy and better sewn. It really depends, but I do believe they're worth it because they're really easy to sew back up, and that's a really good quality, I would say. And you can be literally low-key Dan and Phil, well, more Dan, and you get someone with the lion hat. I have a lot of lion hat, but I don't know where they've gone. Literally, lots of my hats have disappeared from my room, like my beanies and all this jazz. So I don't know where they are, but I have a lot of lion hats already, so I haven't invested in the Dan and Phil lion hat yet, sadly. I forgot to tell you the price and the cat whiskers. The necklace, let me find it. The necklace is £8.99. Get this and the keyring and maybe the flower crown. I got the flower crown all together. £5 postage. Way cheaper than buying them all separately. Just to let you know. And this llama hat is £12 something. Let me look. Yeah, £12.98. It's cheaper than the lion hat, I believe. I think the lion hat is like 15, but I really love it and it's so fluffy, and I think I'm gonna wear this for the rest of the video until I put shirts on. I'm putting shirts on now. Now it's time to do the clothing. I left it to last because I'm gonna be changing into it and I really couldn't be bothered just doing it separately. So let's get on to clothing. Let's do the Christmas jumper first, and I've been filming for 21 minutes so far. Yay! Before I get into this, I do have quite a lot of denim fill clothing. Most of it is actually in the colour black, I realise. But I do have a bit of colour, I guess. Let's just get into it. Let's do the Christmas jumper first. So, this is the denim fill Christmas jumper. I got it not this Christmas, last Christmas, so that works, the navy blue one, but they brought out a red one this Christmas and a knitted one, but I really wanted the knitted one, but it's made out of acrylic. I'm allergic to acrylic, and I think this is in size small, I believe. I am actually small, but I prefer getting medium because I prefer baggy clothes. I do recommend on the denim fill shop they are quite big sizes, like where they have extra small in there because they are quite big. So if in doubt, I would say go smaller, but if you like baggy stuff, then you can go bigger. But I really like this. It's a really nice, it's made 100% cotton, I believe, and that is perfect for me. It's really cute, it has the lions and the llamas, and it's very starry and very Christmassy. It has snowflakes in between the animals, and I really love it, and it's literally my favourite Christmas jumper. I literally only have this one and another one as well. But I wore this for Christmas, not last year, but the year before, so yeah. Next one. Oh, and the Christmas jumper. Jumpers are quite expensive on the denim full shop. They're about pretty much 25 quid. So yeah, that's why I recommend getting a jumper and something small, because yes, it'll work out much cheaper, I would say. So yeah, the jumper. I really want the Galaxy jumper so much. Next shirt. The cat whiskers come from within. I got, I think it's only the black one, I believe. And this shirt is $15.98, and it goes all the way down saying the cat whiskers come from within, and I'm pretty sure I got this in medium because it goes literally all the way down. And yeah, I really love that the shirts are quite long, but the only bad thing is it, if you are wearing like a skirt and this shirt, it literally just said the cat the cat or the cat whiskers. So yeah. But it's really good quality, it's quite thin, but like it's really nice and cosy, and it don't feel irritating, and I really like it. Traditional denim fill, this is literally one of the first shirts they came out with. They have this one and a purple one and black because
it's like my soul.
And I literally only got this recently for Christmas. I know how weird is that. But yeah, I got it recently. I've been wanting it for quite a while. But I do believe they upgraded the, like, you know, print on it, because apparently it used to be quite bad and rub off easily. I haven't worn it outside yet. This is literally, this is actually the first time I'm wearing this shirt. That's a bit weird. But yeah, it says amazing fill and Dan is not on fire. And it's really cute, and it just literally features denim fill, and I wanted to get it because I think they're not going to be selling it for much longer. I don't know if that's true, but I've heard that, and I think I got this in medium because it's really big on me. I think the other ones are actually small. Yeah, most of my shirts are small, and I got this in medium, so it's really, really big on me. So yeah, let's go. Pixel, oh god, I don't even know where my pixel is. Pixel pocket, it looks like Dan and Phil are in bed with each other, and literally it goes all the way down the pocket, which I find really cute, and it's really simple, and I like how it's like pink at the top and blue. I got a smaller knit, but I'm actually wishing I did get a medium because they are quite tight fitting, and they are quite thin and quite see-through because it's quite white. So yeah, I do recommend maybe in this one going a size bigger because it is quite fitting, and I'm normally a small. So I recommend a medium, but if you like tight fitting, then go for your actual size. Yes, I was really off-screen then. Am I being quite off-screen this whole video? I'm so sorry. Oh wait, I'm on my knees. That's probably why, you little monkey.
Can I literally
just
call myself a monkey?
See, this one is the smaller, it isn't tight fitted. This is part of the, oh, that's not particularly denim fill, it just has a llama on it. There's a green one with a lion on it, but even though lions are my favourite animal, I don't wear green. So I got the llama one, and it's really cute. I had to go with my llama that is on my denim fill shirt. It's really cute, and it's very simple and really just like I can wear it out, and it's quite funny, but like, Carl! I just think a llama with hats when I wear this, to be honest. And all the shirts, actually not all the shirts, I haven't been telling you the price of the shirts. So all the shirts apart from the cat wicker one and the original amazing fill and Danny's Not Fire one are $18.98, and those two are $15.98. Don't know why they suddenly keep her. I think because they are like one of the first shirts they bought out, so they were much cheaper, but then they upped in price. Now the next shirts are from, this one is from eBay and the other one is from Amazon. This one my sister got me for, I think, my birthday. Yeah, and it's just the denim filled faces. This is the print that were on my black backpack. And I believe this was $4.49, so much cheaper. If you want a cheap denim filled shirt, go on eBay, but they literally only have these ones, unless you get a printed one. But I think it won't be that good quality. But this one is really good quality. Didn't rub off. And I wore it quite... I think I've worn this in a video before. Not sure if I have. I'll leave a video down below. But yeah, it's really nice. And even though the fabric isn't as like soft, I like the denim feel one. It's still quite nice and I really like it. Yeah, bye. I'm Dan is not on fire. Why the fuck did I say that? So yeah, this is my last shirt. And this was $9.99 off Amazon, free post and packaging. And I really, really like it. Shirt much. This is literally one of my favourite shirts because it's literally like, it doesn't seem like it's Dan and Phil, but when people see it, they're like, that's a Dan shirt. I realise I have more Dan merch than Phil. I need to catch up on my Phil merch. Because I know there's like stuff on the shop that is specifically Dan and specifically Phil. So I feel like I need more Phil.
I need more Phil, guys, in my life. I need more Phil.
So yeah, those are all my Dan and Phil merch, I do believe. And if you like this video, let me know down below. This was kind of like a reviewy, telling you the price, what is good and what isn't, on the Dan and Phil shop and where to get other merch. But I do believe Redbubble is good for merch, not from the Dan and Phil shop, but I know it can be more expensive. And if you're on the Dan and Phil shop, buying like the small stuff together or like a big thing, like a jumper.
But I forgot my backpack.
I can't believe I almost forgot my backpack. Yeah, I have the Dark Galaxy backpack that Dan called a black pack. So yeah, it's really good and has a vest in it. I use it to travel around in. It's really good, has a massive like front pocket, has a laptop holder which is good for my Mac, and it has lots of secret pockets. I even had German revision in there, cry every time, and a headphone place that I don't think anybody uses, and the zips are really good, and I don't think these are going to break like the other backpack. And it had the cute little denim fill there, a logo, yeah, sure, and the them off the t-shirt, yeah, sorry, my lighting kind of fucked up here, yeah. And it's really nice and really good quality, and this is what they did with Spiral, I believe that's how you said it, and I really, really like it. And that is everything I got. If you like this video, please give it a like, comment down below if you have this stuff, and if you have any other places that you can buy Dan and Phil stuff, because I would love to know to feed my addiction. I'd be glad to see more videos like this on Kitty Courage. Goodbye!